First of all, I will give the introduction of my project. We can see 30 people are dying in the road accidents, and the air pollution of global warming is increasing due to the release of harmful gases such as CO2, CO. Because of this, I introduced my project. I introduced 11 features in my project. Because of that, we can avoid the accidents. First feature is my auto defect. When front flash will fall on my headlights, then my headlights will be off. Because of this, many accidents can be avoided. If both the flashes interact on the eyes, we cannot see in front vehicle. Then there is an auto indicator. When the car steering move at 50 degree or 90 degree, automatically indicator will be on. Then there is a guard section. In guard section, horn and indicator simultaneously both will be on. Then there is a metal detector. If any screw or nut is penetrated in our vehicle, then it indicates the, it beeps the driver that there is any screw or metal plate.
Indicator lao ya side sir. Ikadcha indicator lao. Beep chalu kar. हॉर्नचा बीप
इकडे नाही होत चालू
पलीकडे घे
gives the information to the back vehicle for the safe overtaking. Then if there is a horn which indicates that that's the speed horn chalto, jevdi speed asal tevde horn chalto. Because cities madhe schools asat, court asat, then I disturb hot nahi. Then there is a PES, Wi-Fi camera is there to track our vehicle all over the world. Then there is a PES parallel engine system. It is used for reducing drag and increasing the mileage of the car. Drag, scientifically it is a wall of air which pushes the our car backward. Backward, I converted that drag into the forward direction. I will do the demonstration. You can see if there is a 10 rotation of this tyre, then there is a 1 rotation. Its ratio is
10. माहिती सांग ना सेन्सर सांग टू व्हीलर मात्र सोड नको बरोबर नाही करायला लागतो व्हायचं की नाही दिलेलं.